This play is three views of an onside kick. You'll note that we only have two officials up on the kicking and the receiving team restraining line, so this crew is not expecting an onside kick in this situation. Now the second view confirms there was no encroachment at the time that the ball was kicked. Now the third view raises an interesting question. Did the kicking team player illegally bat the kick to prevent a recovery by the receiving team player?